I ever had.
Can you hear me? Yeah.
Forever and forever, forever. Gloria, glory, 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 glory.
It feels good to be home. And to all of you, I thank you so much for your support. For your support of me for so many years, and more importantly, for the work you continue to do. What do you want me to talk about? Well, he said something that was a little bit dangerous. He told me I could talk about anything I wanted to. And you know, I am my son's mother. The man I describe in the introduction as being so decidedly different, my son. And what made the project extra special to me is I got a chance to share not only what he has meant to me, but what he has meant to a generation. As one writer said, we came from somewhere, not just from the wombs of our mothers and the seeds of our fathers, but from a long line of generations who came before us.
It's the kingdom.
It's the kingdom.
And the power.
Teach him.
Glory.
And why Kanye ain't scared.